The minting of the Girl Scouts of the USA Centennial Silver Dollar is truly a special moment in the history of Girl Scouting. It marks the culmination of a celebration that has spanned the nation. The coin is the first dedicated to a girls' organization and honors both our organization's proud legacy and the 59 million women who have worn the Girl Scout uniform. The coin features three Girl Scouts of different backgrounds on one side and the iconic Girl Scout trefoil logo on the other, along with the words courage, confidence, and character from the Girl Scouts mission. The process of minting the coins is intricate and detailed. First, silver bars are sent to a contractor who turns them into round blanks. Once received back, the blanks are counted and inspected for fineness or silver content. The blanks are burnished or washed, then rinsed with an ultrasonic cleaner before drying. Then it's time to strike the coins. Each blank is hand-fed into a press and struck, then sent to quality control for inspection. Robotic equipment carefully positions the beautiful new coin in a clear plastic capsule and places it in a velvet presentation case along with a certificate of authenticity. Each coin is a wonderful tribute to Girl Scouting and all it has done for girls over the past 100 years. It is sure to be a treasured collector's item.